selamat pagi, siang, sore, dan malam untuk semua yang ada di muka bumi ini. kembali lagi bersama saya dengan Mas LTR Gaming Channel ya. Ini kita akan lanjutin aja ya guys, tanpa basa-basi Heart of Darkness. Continue. Oke okay guys, kita di sebelah kiri. Kita akan kemana ini? Lanjutin. Penasaran. Oh iya, kemarin dapat senjata listrik ya guys. Kayak shotgun. Ah, kemarin kita lagi tungguin di sini. Let's go. Staff Roboto. Space Marines to kill. Hancur-hancuran ini gede bangunannya. Mana ini? To the surface. Gak bisa. Escape the sewer, the sewer. Selokan. Eye over our heads again. Whoa. Our rendezvous point is this way. Report to your designated chosen for the duration. Apa itu? 87. What could the orcs hope to gain by slaughtering so many? So terror demoralized the militia. Cruel, but effective. This was no strategy of war. For orcs, this was sport. Ah, this is. Ini apa? Okay.
다 상. 예.
네. 네, 약간.
왜 비싸? 애들 구울링. 눈도. 어, 무지 무지 그런 게. 아들 배틀. 사왓 widow. 이거 kalau ada filmnya keren kayak guys ya. Orc
millions more of them.
Orc itu kan our plan is unchanged. Kalau di film tuh Lord of the Ring ya guys, ngambil dari tanah.
Titus, if they take over the Manufactorum, we will have a damnable time getting them out.
We are ultramarines. Orcs are not a problem.
If we had a week, perhaps. But by then, the orcs will have worked out how to dismantle the Titans.
Space Marine recognized. Granting access.
Shotgun. Wait. Rocket. Anjay.
Orc rocket launchers on the high ground. Crash them!
Di mana? Yaudah, wadidaw. Wit. Waduh. Habis. Ow. Mati.
Xenos haven't left a single
spot damaged
or unblooded.
Nice. Ntar aku tinggal di hit.
Worker absence is unacceptable. Transgressors face severe remedial training.
I need orc. I need orc to be here. Okay, I know. Mana ini jalannya, saudara? Oh, pada mati ini.
Evacuation.
More humans to kill.
Wow. kabur. Gue takut. Baru gue tinggal dikit. Udah, mudut. Nice. Let's go. Ngaco semua. Let's go. Apa? Buset. Oh, turun lagi. Sana. Ngeri sekali. Lu habis ini bawah. Lagi, let's go. Enaknya ada aku begini nih. Bila gue di bawah tanah, guys. Oke, let's go. Sini, awas, ih, nggak dingin.
If you are injured, return to your quarters. The machine god will watch over you.
Granat nggak ada.
Workers of class 9 and below do not qualify for medical attention.
Mati. Gila. Sadis. Gila kuat. Oke. Harus dibantai dulu yang nembak-nembakin tuh kacut. Mana. Terutama yang roket, guys. Bantai dulu, guys. Apa lu wow. Ini robot. well. Cachón, ya está. Oh, mate, que mate aquí, mate aquí. Karena naikin darah tuh, nah kayak gini nih. Lagi darah.
Tech priests will have to bring all of these structures down.
There, Trogan said to meet at that monument. Mass grave.
Oi! Spice Marine!
Lagi nih jalannya. Nah sini. Wah, turun kita guys. Duluan puing-puing parah banget sih. Parah banget ini. Dia nyampe sini aja. Inquisitor. Gimana cara lo terbang? Wow. Bau mie.
Inquisitor Drogon. We need to get you off planet before we're overrun by orcs.
You are exposed to the unshielded power source. In the generator room, I saw it.
Yeah.
You held raw energy from the warp. How are you still alive?
The power source conducts warp energies.
The stuff of chaos. Heresy.
My work against the Xenos has the Imperium's blessing.
Can your blessed work help us against the orcs?
Yeah.
My research is of the utmost secrecy. The Imperium forbids its use without sanction.
Tuh, datang lagi ke pesawat.
Consider that your imperial sanction.
Very well. The power source fuels an experimental weapon at my research facility. The psychic scourge.
sec.
It could destroy the orcs. You didn't think to bring up this scourge weapon before. The psychic scourge has never been test-fired, Sergeant. If it malfunctions, it could crack this planet in half.
We're out of options. We fire the weapon and take our chances.
Wow.
The psychic scourge is at the Calchis facility, my research laboratories. It is a fair distance. We will need transportation.
Okay.
We aren't far from the plaza where Lieutenant Mira was headed, the Imperial Guard rally point.
They will have Valkyries. We can fly to the research facility. Let's find this Imperial Guard outpost.
Let's go. Wah, kita menuju senjata rahasia. Berarti tempatnya udah pernah di. Kayaknya baru deh guys ini. Duh, kiri kanan kiri kanan. Jadi kan kanan 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 kanan. Bau ini.
If you are injured, return to your quarters. The machine god will watch over you.
Return to your quarters. Alright. Ya ampun jalannya. Kemana nih? Oh, kita nggak bisa diemin aja mereka perang terus ya. Let's go.
A few moments later.
Ngejar. Mari kita kembali. Jangan dibuang lagi. Minta apa tadi? Wah, terluka dia.
Inquisitor, your wound is slowing us down.
I can manage.
Brothers, take him to the Valkyries. I will draw the orcs off and meet you there.
Give the power source to the sergeant then, Captain.
No, Drogon. The orc chieftain wanted the power source. When his orcs see I possess it, not you, they will follow me. Move out.
Which route to the rally point, guardsman?
Bastion Primus is that way, my lord. But it's all orc-held territory.
Dun 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 dun. Let's go. Gue di sini sendiri nih. Jadinya. Oke. Apa nih? Power source lagi. Oh, jetpack. Wah, jetpack seru, guys. Eh, bukan. What the heck? Mana kita misinya? Get to the research facility. Habis. Wow. Grenade. Nah.
Whatever you're doing, Captain, keep at it. The greenskins are swarming your way, leaving our path open.
Pusing. Apa itu? Patung. Lihat. Bukan. Hancur tanahnya.
Thank you.
Guarda.
My lord, we owe you our lives.
I am an instrument of the Emperor's will, Trooper. Now indicate to me the nearest concentration of orcs.
Aye, my lord. Master's plaza is just past this hamper complex. It is swarming with the beasts.
Not for long.
Di mana? Habis. Yeah, Blake.
Out of fuel.
Yeah. Out of fuel, oh no! Alright, no, I can't then.
This is Primus Command. Orcs inside the perimeter. Move to secondary defense positions and hold the line.
Oh, kita tolong mereka dulu. Betul sana. Ada jetpack.
Welcome to Bastion Primus, Captain. Sergeant Sidonis briefed me about the Inquisitor and his doomsday weapon. He said you require air transport to the Calchis facility.
Your Valkyries are the fastest way to reach it, and we have no time to spare.
Oh.
Your men are ready on board their Valkyrie, and the squadron's ready for liftoff. We'll get you to Calchis with all speed. It's time the Imperial Guard brought the fight to the Orcs.
Oi, nice. Nice Valkyrie, guys. Ternyata yang disebut Valkyrie itu adalah pesawat.
Pilots, this is Lieutenant Mira aboard Valkyrie 1. Look sharp, all cries inbound.
Captain Titus, I need a gunner to man the heavy bolter.
Banyak ya? What?
Here they come, starboard side.
Incoming!
What? Okay guys, sampai jumpa di next episode. Kita tunjuk lanjut tadi kayak gimana ini. Sampai jumpa, bye bye.